And Albuquerque better not count on state money for rebuilding the Paseo and I-25 interchange, even with the city now committed to putting $50 million into that project. State lawmakers made it clear today they probably cannot help. Here's News 13's Katie Kim.
The city hopes its message is loud and clear. Yesterday, council voted to steer $3 million a year in sales tax to rebuild the clogged I-25 Paseo interchange.
We will have those dollars set aside for Paseo.
The move shows Albuquerque is committed to pay up to $50 million for the first phase of the project, which includes a nonstop flyover from northbound I-25 to westbound Paseo, and a new ramp from eastbound Paseo to southbound I-25. But the city is going to be about $40 million short. Albuquerque city officials hope the state and feds can come up with the rest. But some state lawmakers say not so fast.
If we move ahead with $30 to $35 million, that was going to be an interchange to nowhere.
Senator John Arthur Smith says a complete rebuild of the Paseo project will cost almost four times more than the first phase, money that the state definitely doesn't have and won't have for a long time.
But even state lawmakers who agree the I-25 Paseo interchange desperately needs a makeover say it'll be a tough sell.
Do we need changes to that intersection of Paseo Norte and I-25? Absolutely.
But Democratic Senator John Sapien says not everyone thinks so, especially lawmakers from rural New Mexico.
Do we have the money to accomplish it with primarily state dollars? It's going to be a good conversation with other legislators.
If the state can't match the city's offer, the Paseo project will be put on hold again. Katie Kim, KRQE News 13.
A lot of lawmakers are unhappy that giving Albuquerque the $30 to $35 million needed for Paseo would eat up a quarter of all the money available for state construction projects next year.